want every legal vote to be counted. And we want every illegal vote to
be... I just think we have to be very clear. She's charging, the other side is welcoming fraud and welcoming illegal voting. Unless she has more details to back that up, I can't in good countenance continue showing you this. I want to make sure that maybe they do have something to back that up. But that's an explosive charge to make, that the other side is effectively rigging and cheating.